Well guys, I'm gonna spare you the headache and pardon the lights that time of year where sun likes to be right here when I'm at Sycamore Park, but like I said, I'm gonna save you guys the heartache. The Everest 10 tires are good for general use, I would say. Real extreme terrain. I really wanted to see if it how it would do here, and I'm not surprised, really. So if you want to use the Everest 10 tires, I would not use them for extreme terrain. I am, however, going to try them on the Dirty Virginia, my UGRC 30 South build. We're going to see if there's a difference. Stay tuned for that video because it is coming. Hopefully it's not as bad. If it is, we're just going to try to make it short like this one. Try to. Like, subscribe, catch you on the flip side. Can't talk apparently.